At least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Live by his own rules, travel the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure.
Nathan, over there, it's a ship.
Oh, what's left of one.
Ugh!
Marco!
Marco what?
Anything?
Yeah. 400 million in Muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute. Strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once.
Bathing suits.
And more socks?
Please forget the socks.
Wet socks will keep you cool. Come on. Come on, shipping out.
Yeah, I'm coming.
You want to rejoin our little adventure?
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Looks like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Huh.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and...
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just better not fall to my death over here. Go. Whoa, whoa.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You've got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. There's lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
Yeah, the glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Suppose this place was.
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Wonder how they built that.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage, drove my best friend away, got two psychos in their army after me, and now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. We don't need that. You're already up here. Let's keep going. Yeah, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam, no good. It's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then. I'm not gonna make it! There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Did no one find this?
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, check it out. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look. Pirate Captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
These guys, I don't know anymore. Really well made. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past this summer. What the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my God, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned. Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit. Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Some impressive engineering here.
Spheres don't
don't match the ones in the light.
Finish what we started, huh? Finish what we started, huh?
So they'll line up the light correctly. Ah, they turn the symbols. That'll help. So who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle. Soldiers of the
country. What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman. Go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got.
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Deep.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, he is.
What are you doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
It's us. Coming to where the action is.
Okay. Track how far off you're in the light. And our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. It's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
Sorry about that.
My hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. He's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. No. You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So, Big, skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Things first, get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are. Sam, come on, answer me! Damn it! Sam! Supply box. My guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe it's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Crazy.
Okay. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Just push through. Just push through. Yes. I. Sic parvis magna. Sam.
No, no.
Come on, come on.
No.
Okay. All right.
Okay. Up we go.
Oh, shit! No!
That's a long way. Long way down. Your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Whoa. Huh. Where to now? Jesus.
Oh.
Ah. Refreshing. Hello. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. Bad luck, huh? Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. It's working. Almost there. It's just a hop, skip, and an enormous leap away. Oh, shit! Wait.
I saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
One of them did they spot?
The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off.
And the other one's alive.
I think we find the body. I'm gonna go in the air.
We keep getting lucky.
Well, luck eventually runs out.
You'll see.
What the?
Someone took him out! Someone's here!
Fetch the aid. Ugh.